to evade Purcell's pressure. High-low action. Oh, great recovery block by Anderson. Baseline drive, Perry, nice hammer pass. Boyd up and under, but met at the rim by Miller. Boyd drives baseline, tries to squeeze in at no angle. And Siders misses, but the delayed rebound exit off the rim. Watts, good zip inside. Boyd